Paytm IPO, should you subscribe or not? Well, before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. In this video, we will take a quick look at Paytm IPO. This is your opportunity to find out whether to invest in this tech business or not. So sit back, relax, and watch till the end. Let's take a look at the IPO details. The net IPO size is Rs 18,300 crores at the higher end of the price band. The IPO consists of offer for sale of Rs 10,000 crores and fresh issue of shares amounting to Rs 8,300 crores. The issue opens on 8 November 21 and closes on 10th November 2021. The price band is Rs 2,080 to Rs 2,150 per share and the bid lot is 6 shares. Post issue, the market cap of the company will be 1,39,379 crore rupees at the upper end of the price band, and the shares are likely to be listed on the exchanges on 18th November 2021. Let's now understand the company's business. Incorporated in the year 2000, 197 Communications Limited is India's leading digital ecosystem for consumers and merchants. The company launched its digital payments platform, Paytm app, in 2009, which enabled users to make cashless payments. Paytm has now become the largest payment platform in India with over 33.3 crore consumers and 2.1 crore merchants as of 30th June 2021. Paytm offers consumers a wide variety of payment instruments, including third-party instruments such as debit, credit cards, and net banking, and Paytm payment instruments, including wallet, postpaid, and so on. In addition, Paytm provides merchants with various products, enabling them to accept payments digitally through Paytm payment instruments and major third-party instruments. Given the wide suite offerings to both consumers and merchants, Paytm has almost become synonymous with digital payments and is the market leader in the consumer to merchant payments through mobile with a 40% market share. Here are a few positive points we would like to talk about. In the past, digital payments was prevalent amongst the organized players, while the smaller unorganized merchants predominantly dealt in cash. However, the COVID-19 pandemic has led to an accelerated shift towards a more contactless and a digital economy, which is leading to a shift from physical to digital transactions, which will be positive for digital payments platform like Paytm. It is estimated that total digital payments will grow at a CAGR of 17% between financial year 21 and 26, from $20.2 trillion to between $40 to $50 trillion. Within digital payments, mobile payments is expected to grow 5x to $3,065 billion during the same period. Moreover, the TPV of digital payments accepted by merchants across all digital modes are expected to grow 4x from $300 billion in financial year 21 to $1.1 to $1.4 trillion by financial year 26. Driven by a 7.6x growth in mobile consumer to merchant payments to $800 billion. We expect Paytm will be the biggest beneficiary of the exponential growth in digital payments and especially in the consumer to merchant payments through mobile, where it is a market leader. Let's get into some number crunching. Let's talk about the financials of this company. Its revenue from operations increased from 3,232 crores in financial year 19 to 3,280.8 crores in financial year 20, but declined to 2,802.4 crores in financial year 21, largely due to the adverse impact of COVID-19 in the first half of financial year 2021. Talking about a few risks associated with this company. While Paytm has become synonymous with digital payments through mobile, there has been a significant increase in competition in the recent past, with large players Google Pay, PhonePe scaling up their operations significantly. Any failure by the company to attract merchants or grow relationships with existing merchants and increase transaction volumes on their platforms could have an adverse impact on its business. At the upper end of the price band, Paytm is valued at 49.7x its financial 21 revenues. While valuations may appear to be expensive, Paytm has become synonymous with digital payments through mobile and is the market leader in mobile payment space. Paytm is well positioned to benefit from the exponential 5x growth in mobile payments between financial year 21 and financial year 26, and hence we believe that the valuations are justified. Hence, we recommend subscribing to the issue. Thank you for watching the video. To get regular updates on our upcoming videos, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.